And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Last time I reminded myself of the fact that these barrels always come in pairs, and I'm still struggling to get the timing right, which is a basic problem. I guess that you would need to solve in order to beat the game, but I still haven't managed. In any case, last time, well, we actually got as far into the game as we ever did, and I almost thought that we would be at the end of the stage, but apparently, so there are at least, fuck this fucking game. I'm so aggressive. I'm in such a bad mood right now. I hate this game. So, apparently there are at least two bad singers, as I call them. So, two fat ladies in the stage, and just made it to the second lady, and then, yeah, I guess I just ran into a bomb. I don't even remember how I died. Okay. And I don't know whether this was a glitch or... In any case, we are dead. Which is a good thing, because at least we didn't need to... Well, waste our height progress, or, well, waste our Jekyll progress, that is. Yeah, last time I announced that I would, in case that I make too much progress as Hyde, and in other words, we get to a point where we can't really win the game except through some miracle, I will probably restart the game and play from the beginning, play through the fourth stage again, which I will regret doing, but I do want to beat this game legitimately. Not because I like the game, but because I hate the game. I want to be able to say that I've beaten the game properly. Which I might never do. When it could be that I will never beat this game. Maybe I will play this game for weeks, months, years, decades, until I am old and have wasted all my lifetime playing this game, and I will never beat this game. And on my gravestone it will be inscribed, "He who could not, who didn't know when to stop." Yeah, maybe I will... This will be my fate, to have lived in vain. But I don't think so. I don't think so. I think I will... Okay, let me make a prediction here. I think I will beat this game... not in 20 episodes, but under 30. So I think I will beat this game, but this will take a few more videos. And I should probably actually practice this game a bit off screen, which I haven't done actually. I just, yeah, trying to get videos done. Because I also want to keep, so I've been slacking, not a bit, but a lot, as you might have noticed, because I barely have put up any videos on my channel for the past few months, and I haven't even had a regular schedule for probably years now at this point. mean, I haven't even completed the Zelda Let's Play, which has been going on for at least 4 years, which is absurd, but... Ah, fuck. So I will try to maintain a schedule from now on. That means that I... Yeah, need to produce videos, first of all. Second of all, I will... Try to maintain a schedule, in fact, in the sense that I will... have one video up every day from Monday till Friday at 7 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time. I will not be able to keep the schedule, I know, but maybe I will come close to keeping the schedule, and maybe I will even reduce it and say let's just have one video a week. But I will try to fight very hard to maintain a fucking schedule. Fuck this game. I hate this game. Fuck you. I hate these barrels. I hate these purple guys. And I hate the fact that these controls are so fucking unresponsive. It's hard to really to convey just how bad these controls are. Fuck this game. You know what? I think I will actually... Yeah, I intended to record 3 videos today, but I don't think that this is advisable. First of all, because it's already quite late. It's past 12. Past midnight, and I am doing rather badly at the moment. So it would make much more sense if I would I guess practice a little bit. Also, in case that I need to restart the game, I won't actually put up I don't want to actually record myself play this game all over again, because I think that would be, well, I guess just as uninteresting as this is now. So I don't know, perhaps I will just do this off screen, and I'm not really paying attention much right now, which explains my poor the poor results that ensue. Okay. Let's try to enjoy this actually. So let us try a different strategy. So I kind of dreaded the basic mechanic here of the game, which would be, well, in this level would be avoiding these barrels. In other words, to time your jumps correctly, but maybe the key to success here is that I need to enjoy this process. And so I will try to do that exact thing. And these purple guys, I think I will just Yeah. As a default strategy, force them to lay their bombs as early as possible and then jump to the left. So there I should have probably... Well. So I'm doing quite well right now, and this already proves my point that if you want to do something well, you need to enjoy doing it. If you don't, then there's little little hope that you will be able to do well. Of course, that is, it's not always possible. Sometimes you are forced through obligation to do something that you don't really enjoy. Which is the case for me right now, because I need to prepare a talk that I'm going to give very soon, and I don't really feel like giving this talk, because it's about something that I have worked on for a long, long time, and I just can't stand this topic anymore. But of course, I need to do it. So even if you need to do something that you don't really want to do, it is still often, well, at least often, from my experience, always. But let's be conservative here. So let's say you can often. Even when you need to, do something that you don't want to do, you can find something in it that is enjoyable. For in my case, that would be the act of producing illustrations. I mean graphics. So, so it's a. It's a mathematical topic, and in order to better explain what I'm trying to explain, I have produced a lot of graphics, and I did very much enjoy the process of making these graphics, because this was something new. These graphics are, for the most part, new. And it is a small challenge, which is not so big that it's frustratingly difficult, but difficult enough so that you enjoy solving these little problems. And so it has been somewhat enjoyable actually to prepare this talk. Try to find something that you can enjoy, and thing that you need to do will not be as difficult anymore. I'm doing rather badly here, and it's really annoying. So I mean, I've said this several times. I mean, I keep repeating myself, which is a constant throughout this Let's Play. But should have jumped to the left, probably. Should have jumped to the left. And with that, I will actually end this video a little bit early, some 30 seconds early. And when we'll come back, folks, I will have practiced a bit, probably. And with any luck, we might even beat the game. Which I don't think, but, well. In any case, so until next time. Until then.